ओके जी, लास्ट वीडियो फॉर मैथ्स लेक्चर नंबर 18 पार्ट नंबर 3। नाउ गर्ल्स, वी हैव दीज टू सर्ट्स। ओके, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कीपिंग दीज टू वैल्यूज अंडर अ सिंगल रेडिकल साइन एंड देन मल्टीप्लाइंग एंड डिवाइडिंग बाय सर्ट। सो व्हेन आई सिंप्लीफाई, आई थिंक यू आर ऑलरेडी फैमिलियर विद दीज काइंड ऑफ सिंप्लीफिकेशंस। So you can see that you ultimately after cancellation you will get under root 6 over 6, theek hai, which is simplified form. Part number 4, in this part girls we have a binomial set. This time you can see we have a binomial set existing in denominator, so multiplying and dividing by conjugate, theek hai. So when you multiply this value by 1 you will get as it is. Here this is just like a plus b into a minus b. According to formula, a plus b into a minus b equals to what? A square minus b square. So we have written here a square minus b square, right? A square means 3 square and minus b square means 2 under root 5 square. Square of 3 will become 9, square of this 2 will become 4, and square of this under root 5 will become square, and radical sign will be cancelled out. You will get only 5. So 4 5s are 20. So when you simplify, you will get 29 minus 20, you will get minus 11. So you can multiply this negative sign by these two numerator values. So you will get minus plus minus and minus minus plus. So ultimately, you will get this expression. On the same basis girls, on the same pattern, you can easily solve part number 5, 6, 7 and 8. So I am giving you these next 4 parts as a homework. So I think now it's clear to you, right? Any problem, any kind of confusion, so I am here to help you. You can contact with me. Okay? Thank you very much.